Do you need a bit of help setting up your Hostinger WordPress? Or maybe you just want to snoop around and see how easy or not this Hostinger provider really is? No matter why you're here, this video is going to answer your burning questions. So let's dive in to this Hostinger WordPress tutorial. Before we jump in, remember that timestamps are available in the description or on the screen. And since I'll try to cover everything, feel free to skip ahead to the section that is most relevant to you. Okay, if you already have a Hostinger subscription, that's great. See it in a moment. But if you are brand new, lucky you, using my discount link you can find in the description or just by scanning the QR code on the screen, you're gonna get Hostinger even cheaper. Just follow the link and the discounts will be activated automatically. You're welcome. If you need my help choosing a subscription, I highly recommend Hostinger's premium plan. It's the most affordable option that still includes everything you need, including lots of storage space, extensive website limit, and lots of WordPress optimized tools. A yearly or multi-year plan is the best way to lock in the lowest price. And if you ever need to cancel, it's not $2,000, right? You don't need to call anyone or write essays about why you want to leave. Not. Hostinger makes it simple. You just fill out a quick form. So in the past, I have refunded my VPS plans easily when I understood that even shared Hostinger hosting is more than enough for my projects. All right, here's a little weird note for this WordPress tutorial. So Hostinger frequently updates its interface. So if you notice minor variations in the Hostinger WordPress setup process, don't worry, as the steps should remain largely the same. Once you confirm your email, you can start creating by selecting the option to build a new site with WordPress. Next, create your WordPress admin account, ensuring that you use a strong and secure password to protect your site. Another note here, Hostinger will allow you to log into your administrator's dashboard without needing these logins, just with a simple click. However, do keep these credentials safe, okay? You don't want to get too comfortable and be locked out of your WordPress site because Hostinger's controls are down. All right, now, once your account is set up, you're going to be prompted to choose a template. Basically a pre-made site that you can just modify and publish. There's actually a nice selection here, and if you want, you can filter templates with these buttons. But I would recommend going with themes instead of templates and choosing Astra due to its flexibility and ease of customization. But don't overthink it. You always have the option to modify or change all of this later. And when asked about plugin installation, it's best to skip this step for now, as you can always add and manage plugins directly within WordPress. Though Google SiteKit is a plugin that is in every single website that I have, so you can install that. Next up in my Hostinger WordPress tutorial, choosing your domain. If you bought an annual or longer subscription, you'll receive a free domain credit. Simply enter your desired domain name and Hostinger is going to show you all available options. .com and .net domains are typically the best choices, but if your website targets a specific country, you might prefer a local domain like .uk or .ca, and if you don't really care, then there are always .online or .xyz extensions that are more universal. Don't know what domain you're going to need just yet? Well, just use the free subdomain and solve the domain question later on. Now, keep in mind that domain registration requires real contact information to avoid suspension, and any old information can make the registration process take way more time. Now, before finalizing, double-check renewal pricing to avoid unexpected costs down the road. Now, if this is your first setup with Hostinger, you'll have to choose a data center. Your data center location impacts your site speed. So the closer the server is to your audience, the faster your website is going to load for them. That said, you can also use Hostinger Content Delivery Network that comes for free with every single plan except for the premium one, or Cloudflare's free CDN to distribute your website across global servers for better performance. But don't overstress here. Why? Well, because Hostinger lets you switch your data center for free once a month, and their system will even recommend the optimal server location based on your traffic, meaning you just need to leave your website be and you'll get all your answers. All right, once your domain is set up, the last part of how to install WordPress on Hostinger is just to wait a few moments. But if you already have a website and you want to transfer it to Hostinger, you have two options. The first option is a manual upload, where you move your files yourself using Hostinger's built-in tools. This method gives you full control over the migration process, but naturally does take more technical knowledge. The second option is an automated transfer where you simply provide your login credentials and Hostinger will handle the migration for you. This process is generally seamless and usually takes a few hours depending on the size of your website. So once you're inside your Hostinger WordPress dashboard, Hostinger provides several useful features to help you manage your website efficiently. The website overview section allows you to quickly check essential details such as your database, PHP version, and WordPress version, ensuring your site runs smoothly. With one-click plugin installation, you can easily install essential plugins directly from Hostinger's panel. It even gives you security details on each plugin, informing you if there are any issues. The SSL and security feature enables you to activate and monitor your SSL certification effortlessly, keeping your website secure. Now, if you make updates or changes, you can enable maintenance mode to display a site under construction message, ensuring visitors know your site is temporarily unavailable. Additionally, Hostinger's latest feature, presets, allows you to create and apply predefined site configurations, making it easier to set up multiple websites quickly and efficiently. Now, one of the standout features of Hostinger is speed. So thanks to Lightspeed servers, even a default WordPress theme loads in under a second. Plus, you can tweak caching settings directly from your Hostinger dashboard. Be sure to test different levels to see what works best for your site. So if something breaks, don't worry, Hostinger allows you to reverse any changes instantly. Now, for those of you on higher tier plans, Hostinger offers object caching. But even with the basic settings, your website will see noticeable speed improvements. So another bonus is the Lightspeed plugin comes pre-installed, allowing you to optimize images for free. Just a heads up to the plugin's image optimization section, start with a few files and then process larger batches once they're confirmed. This simple tweak can make a big difference in WordPress performance. So Hostinger isn't just fast, it's also incredibly user-friendly. They provide learning resources at every turn, including the Learn tab with videos like WordPress tutorial for beginners or Hostinger tutorial on performance. It's not an extensive library, but it's handy and accessible, making Hostinger a great choice for any WordPress newbie. And for more convenience, Hostinger integrates Google PageSpeed Insights directly into the dashboard. You can run tests for both mobile and desktop versions whenever you want, and Hostinger even conducts automatic scans. So you'll always have performance updates at your fingertips. If your site is already live and you need to test major changes, website staging is an essential tool. Now, it's available on higher tier plans. It allows you to create a copy of your site, make edits safely, and merge the changes back to your live website with one click. This ensures seamless updates without disrupting your visitors. Now, one of the biggest security risks with WordPress is outdated plugins, themes, or core software. Now, WordPress has built-in auto updates, but Hostinger takes it a step further by allowing you to update everything at once. Since Hostinger provides security insights on every plugin and theme, a quick Google search can help you understand the risk and how to fix really anything. Small steps toward becoming a WordPress pro. Now, if you run into site issues, standard advice is to disable plugins and themes one by one. Instead of manually renaming files via FTP, Hostinger lets you disable them directly from the dashboard, saving you time. Now, for more complex issues, Hostinger has an AI-powered troubleshooter. It scans your site for errors and notifies you immediately if something is wrong. And if AI isn't cutting it, Hostinger's live chat support is available 24/7. Now, while AI chat is decent for basic questions, live agents are usually more reliable, although finding them can be tricky. So just click to the bottom support box, navigate through a few menus, and you'll reach the live chat button. So Hostinger's response time is generally good. I mean, if I'm paying less than $10 a month for good hosting, I can wait 5 or 10 minutes to resolve my issues. But of course, your project might need more help, so it can be a bit limiting since Hostinger has no phone support option. Now, in my whole experience, Hostinger's support team has been friendly and thorough, checking in periodically actually to ensure my problems are solved. That's nice. Now, for those on the premium plans, Hostinger includes an AI content creator. That's a powerful WordPress plugin that generates full blog posts, pages, and even product descriptions automatically. While customization options are still evolving, this tool significantly simplifies content creation. It even handles SEO by filling in meta descriptions, adding alt text for images, and incorporating related keywords. If you're a blogger or want to streamline your WordPress SEO, this tool is definitely worth exploring. Just be sure to review the content for accuracy, as AI can sometimes generate minor errors. All right, by now you should know how to install WordPress on Hostinger, and managing or optimizing your WordPress site should be a breeze. So make the most of its AI tools, security features, and user-friendly dashboard. And don't hesitate to reach out to support if needed. All right, now I want to hear from you. Was anything missed from this WordPress tutorial? Do you want me to cover basic WordPress management next, or talk about how to install WordPress on other providers? So just drop your thoughts in the comments. I'm always looking to improve these videos. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe. More videos are on the screen, and the best Hostinger discounts are in the description. Thanks for watching. I'll see you later.